เบลกมาหูซอดอกหูซอดว่าไปอือหือAre you sure? Really? Are you serious, bro? Oh my God, bro. I'm gonna fucking snap. You're stupid. Oh, can't say that no more. My bad, I apologize. Oh my God. I'm not flying nowhere, bro. Oh my. We are. You're stupid. Are you serious? Guti, what's up, doggy? I see you. I think so. I don't believe that shit, bro. So we're just waiting for the game to let us in, bro. Yeah, you see, it's probably a queue. It says the light cannot save you. Seek us out in Europa. It says Destiny servers are not available. I don't wanna get out of the thing. You're stupid. I was checking Sean Mesa. I mean, he's just, whatever. I think he's in. Ew. Did you get on last night? No, there was an emblem. Yeah, it dropped the emblem. As soon as you go to like the tower place, yeah, Sean Mess is getting the same thing. As soon as you go to the tower, it dropped the emblem. To the mission. Once you get in the mission and you start running up the old tower, it automatically gives it to you. Mm-hmm. It was that Calamity shit or whatever. Calamity Protocol, I think it is. Yeah. He's in there with fire. Oh. What did they say? Really? Oh, okay. I'm gonna check. There's people waiting in line right now for that, right? Okay, Bungie said 5 minutes ago, we are currently investigating server and connection issues while trying to launch into the game. Stay tuned for updates. That was 5 minutes ago. It was fine once you got in there, but then it was still acting stupid.
Really, really helps support the stream. What's up, Chris? 58? What's up, dude?
Some people say they're in. I was thinking of killing off that shit. No, Goofy, they always do that.
They're retarded, like. Can you hear me? The last note. Don't do like that.
Years. He hasn't had any issues. He actually just bought a brand new one.
Well, the problem was they didn't put enough fans in. Like, they put that card in a case that in no way should be in there.
And oh, trust me, I know.
They didn't call any fans or anything like that.
I went through with him. They didn't even put the, They didn't even plug in.
I'll be right back, stream.
The CPU fan. I spent like a good like hour like helping him plug that in.
Yeah, I would never ever.
No, though, it always does that. It's like whenever there's a pre launch or something, it goes crazy like this.
And then, I agree.
Some people are saying. Somebody put Beyond Late.
To be fair, though, the 2080 series, besides the Founders Edition, had a lot of issues. From all the reviews, because that's why I bought a Founders Edition. Like, for my 2080, when I built my computer, I bought a Founders Edition, because it was one that had the best reviews on, like, every website.
Yeah.
And it was the cheapest.
Founders Edition is the best thing. If you can get a Founders Edition, any NVIDIA card in there.
Nah, CD won't make a difference though. You're talking about CD, bro, CD. No, my friend is saying CD, bro, CD. CD won't make a difference. You still gotta get into the server. Yeah, that's what I've been doing.
Oh my god.
Chill, though.
That's what you get into.
Oh yeah, look, some people are playing already. Yeah. Yeah, this is not letting us in, but some people are entering. It always does that shit. Guti's online. Yeah, I'm streaming. It's too bad. Would I get Zol's son in here, Bilotti? Zol loves Bilotti. Yeah. That's his son. You good, bro? Nah.
Finally get the launch of the expansion, but as always, when we get near,
don't say he's gonna hit me.
Specifically, loot in this video that we're gonna take a look at via some early previews and things like that. So, of course, spoiler alert, we do get a look at some season pass stuff, season pass exotic weapon, new ornaments, as well as.
Thank you.
Dado's in. Romance not in. Mr. Fruit is not in. Giggs is not
Goth,
in.
Goth is in now.
Gius. Quiet is not in.
He's saying who's in and who's not in. He said Professor Broman is not in. Fruits is not in.
She's in.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's his game, 50 bucks.
Oh, thank you so much for the other. I'm wearing my one and only, this is the only shirt I have, Guardi Radio shirt, many years back. I finally fit in it.
Really?
I lost 10 pounds the past year from Muay Thai, eating good. Mm-hmm. Actually, the pandemic did me well. From Muay Thai and eating healthy and.
And that's not counting what he gets a month.
A
they're gonna kill him, though.
And also, thanks for being a long-time channel member, man. And also a good friend, dude. I've known you for a long time. Reload your game.
Some of Dad's clan is in, too. I saw them messaging each other.
Oh, you lost 72 pounds since January. Nice, man. Congratulations, man. Good
yeah,
work.
Congratulations on that
oh,
one.
My God. This guy's talking about how many
awesome.
Pounds he lost?
Congratulations, dude. All right, we're going to try and close out.
Wow,
close out
really?
Steam again. Why not? Might work. Steam.
That's what, about 6 pounds a month?
Zobalad is here.
Yeah, that's huge.
That's really good.
That's awesome, man. Congratulations, dude.
Yeah, while I have time, I'll check my emails. Because I need to...
Hey, the doctor, what's up, dude? The doctor's in the house. The doctor says, drink your G Fuel, and this week get 30% off. Use code Mesa Army.
You know he's making a killing with that Mesa Army shit.
If you go to gfuel.com.
No, man, you know. No, but a lot of people follow him. You know they pay like, there's different levels of shit. Like, some people pay like $6 a month, some people pay 12. Like, it's a monthly fee to be in that clan. Nah. Amir's part of that shit. Nah, I don't want to do that. You think that should work? I'm checking my friends list. The badass got in. How the fuck? Chuck Aviation got in. Hey, look, Mookman. Still waiting. Mm-hmm. That's just a big-ass cube, bro. Thomas has 3,000. Damn. What time you gotta go to work, bro? Yeah. It's all chill, bro. Do quality.
Not too much. Oh, with the 608, thank you so much. Oh, my Hermes. Dude, I said give us a shout out. Come on, give an Aussie a break. Oh, my Hermes, I gave you a shout out. What are you talking about? Thank you so much for the 3639. No shout out to my Aussie brother who's dropping some sick edits. Riftic Lynch with the 20. Whoa, I got dog, dude. The other main protagonist with the 10. Thank you, thank you. Please make some good ice fall builds. For when I finally get to leave the middle, 3 months left. Yo, main protagonist, thank you so much for the 10. Riptic Glitch, though, with the 20. Just got in on Xbox, let's go. Native with the 5, thank you so much. Giovanni Panera, another shout out for Stadia with the 5, thank you, thank you. Go.
My worst is asked me, how is it, babe? What?
Who's on air?
That's me.
That's you.
It's raining? Yeah, it's cool. It hasn't let me in yet. I'm raw waiting. Stupid ass shit. What's up?
If you don't end up inside, so
it's up, bro?
3 o'clock.
Yeah. What are you talking about, guy? Oh, yeah. Oh shit. Zoe, I'm gonna kick you out the live stream, bro. You'll be the first one to get kicked out. Fucking guy. Huh? Zoe. Oh shit. Oh shit, it's lit, bitches. It's lit. No, I haven't made the pork belly yet. Oh, it's lit. I'm in, bitch. Yeah. I am. I'm in for real. I just got in.
People of the last city, humanity has endured a devastating blow. Vanguard scouts have confirmed that Io,
yeah, look, I'm on YouTube.
Mars, Titan, and Mercury have disappeared. We don't know why.
Do it and we'll stop being fucking friends today.
We've lost contact with Commander Sloan and Jensen Scribe Ashamir. We are deploying guardians to all corners of the system to find answers. And with those answers, we will form a plan. In the meantime, We ask that all lightless civilians remain within the safety of the city walls, under the protection of the Traveler. Do not lose hope.
Humanity has survived many horrors.
We have done so through the strength of our community, through steadfast commitment to one another. Stay strong. Be brave.
Yeah, that's all I did. Yeah.
The Traveler protects us, and we will protect you. The Guardians will come through.
No, you didn't even get that.
They always do.
Oh.
I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. My future does not begin here.
Yeah, the stranger's talking right now.
It's time to step beyond the light. And it all begins with a splinter.
Funny, bro.
My friends, we are all in great danger. Earth, the great machine, Elixir, and the human. Darkness walks among us. We are all in great danger. My kind must survive. Please, send help. There is not much time. What? Where? Oh, no. She's already here.
Larry!
Please, anyone.
The stranger just stole something from Varix. Okay. Bro, who the fuck is chugging a 40 right now? Jeez.
That's another one. They all scan the same. Empty. Why did the darkness invite us here? You're quiet today.
Yeah. It's just, we keep coming face to face with darkness. And every time we fail to stop it, we're just so powerless. I'm picking up a distress signal. Someone's in trouble. It's Varix. He has a lot to answer for. I'll send a message to let Zavala know.
No, wait. Where is the signal coming from?
Here. Europa.
I've tracked Varix's distress signal beyond the ridge. We'd better hurry. It was Varix, you know.
He instigated the riot at the Prison of Elders. He's equally responsible for Cade's death. The Vanguard's been after him since. No wonder he's hiding on a desolate moon.
I'm doing the first mission now. Stupid! Yeah, I'm playing! It'll let you win, bro.
Close to the origin point of Varix's distress signal. Fallen patrols are right where we're going. The campsite. They must be after Varix too. Let's hurry. Fallen had an unfamiliar house symbol. Who are we dealing with?
Did you just call him Mothman? It sounded like you said Mothman.
Someone's been staying here. There's traces of darkness energy. There must be a reason the distress signal brought us here. Let's look around. It's Braytek from Eventide, Clovis Bray's Golden Age colony here on Europa. Whoever was here was using it to track Barracks too. They must have intercepted the distress signal before we did. Okay, I've got the signal's true origin point now. It's not far. Let's hurry.
Not today, bro.
Must have really done it this time. If we don't get to him first, someone else will. If it's not already too late.
Adrian, you didn't get in yet?
Wait. Darkness. It's close. I feel it, but it's different somehow.
Wow. That average is big. Ooh, they slapped the shit out of him.
Now, where is it?
Safe from you, yes.
Search the buildings. Find it. Wait!
Aramis, old friend. These powers, they create chaos. They are changing you. This.
Cling to your machine, God. With this power, we make our own fate. Always playing pretend. Living in the past, I should have seen it. Make an example of him.
Barrett should be just up ahead. There. That's where Barrett's signal is coming from. Up more chatter on the Fallen's comms.
Have them surround the perimeter. The snake does not leave here alive. It will be done, Aramiskel.
Savior, hurry! You must free me.
So fast. We heard your message. Darkness walks among us. What do you mean?
There is no time. They are coming. Varix asks for your protection once more. I will take shelter inside. Succeed, and Varix will reveal all.
Okay. Oh shit. Okay.
That's the last one.
Success, Senor. Verix is truly grateful.
Then prove it. We expect answers.
And you will have them. But know that our work here has only just begun.
I'ma join you.
I know. You do not trust Verix, yes? But leave your distrust, your blame, for later. The Elixni who attacked me, she is Aramis, ship stealer. A new Kel of Kells, unifier of the houses. and she seeks to build an army of Elixni, powered by darkness. If she is not stopped, she will destroy us.
Let me know when you start the first mission.
You must go. Varix will help you find your way. Where is Mizrax, the Light Ken?
Adrian, you got in? I told the creep, I said, what's up?
Damn, Moon Man, you're really a creep, bro?
Are you watching a video?
Check okay. It.
As soon as you start the mission, let me know. I'll jump in there with you.
Check. Bye. Eververse deals in all manner of goods. CTX to the Autumn Gate. HB-30 to cover CNT-7's route.
Oh, they got that thing for the... I want this.
Looking for anything special?
They got that shader. They got that shader I want for the Vigilance one.
What can I do for you, Titan? Sure, do not fill me with renewed confidence.
Gearing up for a big offensive? Do you need supplies?
The feed went down just as they were going to say who won.
All clear at current location.
You do? Have you even checked to see if you have it?
Keep it together.
This match would be funny if it weren't so embarrassing, Guardian.
Did you hear about the Fuon district? A lot of people died there during the attack.
Nah, ain't no fucking.
What do you mean you can't concentrate when I'm yelling?
Up for a big offensive? Do you need supplies?
Yeah, it's been giving me that shit all day. What happened?
This is not the crucible, but not every place can be perfect. Red Legion versus Red Jack. Wish I could be in the fight.
I have patrol duty today.
If there's any fight left in you, Guardian, get up and give it to me.
Your system may be faulty. suggest diagnostic to check for any compromise in programming. Monitoring all channels. Stay alert. No disturbances to report. No disturbances to report.
Yeah. No, I haven't put it on yet. I can get, look at this shit. I'm fucking done. No. Get the fuck out of here, bro. You could buy the Not Forgotten and you could buy the fucking Mountaintop. I'm done. What the fuck? Nah, you can buy it now. I'm fucking done. Yeah? Mm-hmm. No, if you have the material to buy it, you can just buy it. You need like shards and all the bullshit. You can buy the Mountaintop, you can buy the Not Forgotten. Oh, shit. Revoker.
Okay, you're clear.
For you, Titan.
What the fuck is that?
Don't think. Nice shooting out there.
Yeah, where it says, hold on. Ritual weapons. Yeah, at the tower where the... you know where the vault is? Yeah, like in between the vault, you're gonna see,
done and done.
Did they increase the what? Oh, I don't know. I haven't looked yet, bro.
Done and done. We'll be watching.
checking right now.
Bless herself, so I gave her a thumbs up.
You're doing the first mission, Adrian? Okay.
Yeah. Now I'm good on you.
Are you ready? Very good.
That's what I can do. I can just do. I'm fucking done. No.
A prepared soldier is a victorious soldier.
Nah, you can buy it now. Yeah?
Where do I get? You think we gotta see the stranger before we get the stranger's rifle? You're in orbit, Adrian? You finished it?
Step right up, folks.
Say hi to the commander next time.
This is worth the price.
You know where it says, yeah, at the tower where the, you know where the vault is? Yeah, like in between the vault, you're gonna see, did they increase the what? Oh, I don't know, I didn't look too good. You doing the first mission, Adrian?
Then prove it. We expect answers.
Come to Varix, and you will have them. But know that our work here has only just begun.
Do you want to see the stranger before we get the stranger's rifle?
Yeah.
You're an organizer? You finished it?
Nah, it's that's the stream. Is the stream? Even the stream is laggy. It's like delayed. Gotta come over here, bro.
What? Varix can help. Yes.
Europa's big as fuck, bro. You're a little tower. It's your buddy, bro. It says visit Zavala's office for a gift from Osiris, your seasonal artifact. Remember where his office is? Yeah, we gotta go there.
I did not think such a
see where it says not where it says quest, but if you let me see. Yeah, if you go to orbit and you know when you peg the, what is that, R2? It tells you like the little thing on the side? Right there.
No, I was waiting for you. You could, you upgrade your ghost now. Your masterwork, that shit. Oh, increase XP like by 2%. Yes, please. You want to count for that? Oh. It works smooth at sometimes. It's like, monsters? Wow.
That's it. I thought Oryx was dead.
A transaction to make, Guardian?
I got a hatchman shard over here. I'm like, this shit.
I'm full. Step on up. Take a look. Eververse deals in all manner of goods.
Adrian, you have the season pass, right? For real? Wow, that'd be...
Always something new and ever. Fenchurch, there's a lot of fantastic things. Thank you for shopping with Emma.
Hey, then look right here, you see? Right here, you can buy it. Yeah, I did that yesterday, bro. Spirit, what is Spoils of Conquest? That's the thing you get from the raid, right?
Zavala, this is Osiris. I promised you updates, and here we are. There's not much to tell. Mercury, Mars, Io, and Titan are gone. With that in mind,
not my artifact.
I wanted to give you the gift of perspective. I'm sending you an artifact.
What is that? That's just ugly as fuck.
Follow it. It is of Hive origin. Fang of Zivuar Wrath, sister to the Taken King, Oryx. The Traveler may have reformed. Until it acts.
Yeah.
Understanding the darkness is our best chance at defeating it. Perhaps in this relic is a real...
Zara Cyphers?
Just empty promises.
I forgot, bro. I'm already here. Okay, overload rounds for auto rifle, unstoppable, anti-barrier pulse rifle, overload rounds.
Suggest diagnostic to check for any compromise in programming. Register.
Wow, that unstoppable shotgun. Get the fuck out of here. Well, I'm gonna edit everything in the first row, for sure. I'm getting everything in the first row, bro. I'm not getting shit now, though. We get later. There's anything for the bowl? Grenade launcher loader, shotgun dexterity, I don't care about that. A flinching pulse rifle. A flinching hand cannon. Thermal overload. Solar and status grenades cause destruction delay. Yeah, so that's the one for strikes. Delaying ability generation and lowering combatant damage. You probably still use it though. Yeah. What are we doing? Wow.
What's wrong, Milkman?
Stick as many messages in it as you like. It's still a flying class.
Get up and give it to me. Why can't those rookies in the Crucible be more like you?
Wow. Oh my God. Not American. Again. Wow, did he just put spikes down on that guy? Huh? Yeah, it's over here. I need to rest real quick.
Varix, the power Aramis used to trap you, was that...
Darkness. Yes. We call it stasis. Power in opposition to your light, given by the pyramid. It led Aramis astray. Europa was to be a haven for Elixni, but stasis corrupted her. With it, she turns obsession into opportunity, working in haste to empower Elixni with the dark gift. If Aramis is not stopped, she will build an army capable of snuffing out the light. Once and for all.
This is what remains of Eventide. Clovis Bray's Europan colony, built to house those who came to build Exo. And to become them. So you came to Europa to what? Hide from the Vanguard?
Where'd you go, bro?
Varix knows of the elephant in the room. Cade 6's death was not my intention. No day passes without regret. I will answer for these crimes. But not before my people are safe from Aramis.
Oh my god, bro. You gotta be kidding me. My god, I'm so mad, bro. Look at it.